From our Center for the Arts studio, this is your AU-TV 20 News Break. I'm Ingrid Schmidt. Thanks for tuning in. Ashland University is hosting the Gibbs-Harbaugh debate tonight in Upper Combo. The debate is for the U.S. House 7th District seat. The Gibbs-Harbaugh debate is sponsored by the Ashbrook Center. Tickets are required to attend the event. It will start at 7:30 p.m. in Upper Combo. The AU Theater Department's production of Little Women opens on November 2nd at 7:30 p.m. Little Women opens the department's treasured classics renewed season. The show is directed by Sean Parker and features a cast of AU students. For more information, contact the AU box office. The Eagle Marching Band will present Sounds of the Stadium on November 4th. The show will feature selections from their halftime shows. It will include pieces from Panic at the Disco and The Greatest Showman. It will begin at 7:30 p.m. in Cage Gymnasium. It is free and open to the public. Taking a look at our five-day forecast here in Ashland, Ohio, we're going to be seeing some rain showers on Monday with a high of 50. Tuesday and Wednesday, the temperature will come up to 60 degrees. Tuesday with partly cloudy skies and Wednesday with rainy skies. Thursday will be rainy with a high of 47. And Friday will be seeing cloudy skies with a high of 52. That's it for this AU-TV 20 News Break. Be sure to follow us across social media at AU-TV 20. I'm Ingrid Schmidt. Thanks for tuning in.